As so many here know from personal experience, prior to the ACAA, air travel for passengers with disabilities was not guaranteed. Many were denied access altogether. So many of our most important moments in life depend on being able to get where you need to go. It is so central to our personal and professional lives. And if you're not able to travel solely because somebody has decided it is too hard to accommodate you, then your world almost literally shrinks. It's not fair, it's not right, and it's not smart for a country to constrict the lives of almost 70 million Americans. So we know that transportation can be a barrier to accessibility, or it can be a way to break down barriers and allow everyone to reach their fullest potential. The ACAA prohibits discrimination based on disability in air travel. And when it passed 35 years ago, it improved life for so many people in so many ways. The Air Carrier Access Act is one of America's great civil rights achievements. And the administration and this department are committed to making good on the promises of this legislation.
Air travelers with disabilities deserve the same level of freedom and service as everyone else. That's why we're excited to announce that DOT has published the Airline Passengers with Disabilities Bill of Rights to empower air travelers with disabilities to understand their rights and to help ensure that air carriers and their contractors uphold those rights. The Bill of Rights is an easy-to-use summary of the fundamental rights of air travelers with disabilities under the Air Carrier Access Act, which DOT developed with the participation of disability rights advocates, airline representatives, and others on the Air Carrier Access Act Advisory Committee. We hope you'll take a look at it before your next trip.
Number one, the right to be treated with dignity and respect. Number two, the right to receive information about services and aircraft capabilities and limitations. Number three, the right to receive information in an accessible format. Number four, the right to accessible airport facilities. Number five, the right to assistance at airports. Number six, the right to assistance on the aircraft. Number seven, the right to travel with an assistive device or service animal. Number eight, the right to receive seating accommodations. Number nine, the right to accessible aircraft features. Number 10, the right to resolution of a disability-related issue. To learn more about the Bill of Rights for airline passengers with disabilities, visit transportation.gov/disability-bill-of-rights.